playing Baldo, the Guardian Owls. This is part 3. Thank you for tuning in. We have just got past a couple of dungeons here. We're 7 hours and 31 in. The Rodeo Royal Cemetery, looking for a doggo. And I appreciate you watching either live or on the recording. If you are watching this on the recording, go back to the beginning. Unless you have watched all of them. And if you have watched all of them and you have gotten this far, it would be awesome if you clicked follow. Or indeed, if you've just jumped in to part 3 and want to see what this game's like once you've gone through a few hours, I'd love it if you clicked follow, because it'd encourage me to keep streaming. I'm going to hit play now and get into it. Alright, so we are looking for a doggy. We heard him barking. He's either in the cemetery or he's elsewhere. I think I'm going to turn around and look into another area. Okay, so that guy can open up. We heard about a gravekeeper. I think that's him, and he can open up another dungeon, I think, elsewhere. So we'll go down to where the barking was. He's barking on this screen. Yeah, okay. Oh, there he is. What a big boy. Cosetta, what a nice town. It's lovely, isn't it? Look how fancy these buildings are. Okay. So we've got this guy's doggo back. Oh no. Okay, that is a joke. You get the dog and she runs off. Let's go this way. This is really nice, isn't it? She looks a lot like Luna. But she's acting like she doesn't know it. Rodeo Royal Cemetery. Yeah, okay, so the doggo is now in the cemetery. Okay, by the gravedigger. That's why I was right. Just a little bit ahead of my time. Thank you for the follow, Judge Judy Slayer. I appreciate that. Right. Yes. Through here. Huh. Nope. Okay, I glitched through that staircase. I'll buy a map from you. So this guy's our map guy, and he can be located wherever you see red flowers or red mushrooms. But I think I'm not actually... Oh no, I'm wrong. I was supposed to go to him from this direction. But these boxes, they really do imply that there's a ladder underneath them, right? Into the mausoleum we go. This music is really good. And this sort of Day of the Dead. Pattern on the floor there, that's cool. A little look around here. See what sort of secrets this area is hiding. Two big beds. Very nice. So this is the only thing I can see you can interact with, this box. And I have a feeling this is the thing that moves. Once you figure out the puzzle. Okay. Well, we'll come back here in a minute. A little look around the graveyard. Oh, there's another door. Okay, so yeah. So that's how you get over to where the graveyard keeper is chilling with the papa. Just go clarify that. Right? Oh, there's an... Lol. Okay, there's a space. All these boxes, they don't push. Oh. Right, we don't want to die here. Huh. There's a pot. I assume you've got to set that on fire to open up this door, but I don't have fire magic yet, right? Pick the pot boy up. Okay, let's go back. There may have just been a space in the fence that I missed. Like behind this tree. What I do enjoy, and also disenjoy is not a word, about this game, is that it doesn't tell you what on earth to do at any point. But you know, sometimes you just luck out, like I just did. Dude. Nope. Hooray! I figured it out. How do I drain the water though? It doesn't matter. Here lies the man who honored Rhodia Town with his courage, and under his watch the people of Rhodia Town lived safe and sound for many years. He kept the fire of the lighthouse shining bright. Something is missing. Maybe we need something like the crests on the walls. Okay. So... he wants me to go to the lighthouse, it seems like. The weird thing is about this game is I don't know if that puzzle that I've just found is relevant to the puzzle about finding the dog that I'm also doing. So I'll have a little bit more of a rummage around here first. Because we've got this plant. So is that hole implying the dog went down a hole and came up on the other side? Okay. Let me check the other side of the graveyard, but it's looking like we gotta go to the lighthouse. So this was in this room where it looked like you need fire. Okay, it does give you the option, but nothing happens when you push that. And this is this mausoleum where it didn't look like anything was happening. Just searching around to see if there's a prompt. There is a pot. You know, one of the best parts of these Zelda-style games is that you just gotta figure this stuff out. Mostly by trial and error and running around endlessly. And that's why we love it. Okay, so this looks like... Looks like I'm out of ideas, so time to go to the lighthouse, right? Yeah. Is the Lost Tower the lighthouse? I'm beginning to think it is. Hey, hey, are you the ticket boy? Okay. Our lad out here is ticket guy. Okay. So I'm gonna guess you do this dungeon, you get the item required to put on that symbol in the graveyard, and then you can rescue Doggo. Alright, here we go. Hello, Julie. Hope you're having a nice day. How are you? And welcome in, whoever just jumped in. Your name has yet to come up, but I hope you're having a nice day. How are you doing? Oh, not even a video. Okay. We are currently searching for the doggo. Our friend outside has lost his dog. We know where the dog is, but we can't get to it. Oh. I've just realized I don't have a shield. I bought one. Oh well. Who needs a shield? Me? Apparently. Oh my god. Okay. Huh. Maybe I should go buy another shield. Let's just try this one more time. Okay. Hopefully they won't blow me up this time. Run away! Oh! So it looks like this is going to be a slow process of throwing pots. Luckily, I love throwing pots. Don't know what that is. Okay, definitely want to take this on. Oh! Don't kill me, don't kill me. Whatever it, no! Whew. Don't worry, it's all under control. We know what to do. Jile, have you played this game? Or are you just tuning in to see if you'd like it? Apologies if I mispronounced your name here. I can counteract that with this medicine. Does this ever end? No, I think. Oh, okay, that really does screw you up. Okay, I'm gonna try a different tactic, and let's just run past these things. Oh my god. Okay, let's try this again. Running past tactic. Running past. Okay, that worked. That didn't work. Okay, chill. No, they're stuck. What I love about the fact that people are going to be watching this on the recording is they'll definitely think they can do better. And you know what? You're right. Okay. Excuse me? I have to kill them all, do I, to get to open that? Pretty good. Oh my god. Okay, that's ridiculous. You have to kill them all. No! No! Okay.
No.
Okay, so this had nothing to do with the actual quest. It's just to get the cost back. That's it. I thought you were supposed to be able to get an unparalleled view, blah 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 blah. Oh. Okay. Okay, so it hasn't updated that quest. Hey, you lied. Where's the flipping lighthouse? If the tower isn't the lighthouse, this isn't the lighthouse. Where the flip is the flippin' lighthouse? Yeah, I know all about your bloody trashy stuff. Yeah, I'm salty. It's gonna be funny. Come on. And then there's this... That's the lighthouse, but how do I open this door? Okay. The game obviously doesn't want to help you. This is the cheese shop. We've done that. Let's go to the castle and see if we can meet our girlfriend. Hey. Hey, dude. There is... No, don't give me another side quest. Okay. A boy outside the library restricts the hidden floors. Charging me for use of the library seems very, very anti-library. Mm-hmm. Okay, we get it. We get it. Okay. Okay, we don't need to, I don't care about that. I do think this is a really good function, though. I knew about the runners sounded like a quest. I did notice the scarecrows. Yeah, let's do tips. Scarecrows are great. A mannequin in the shape of a human. Usually dressed like an old man placed in an open field. Everybody knows they try to stop birds eating their newly planted seeds and crops. But not everybody knows they are keep. They also keep secrets. Legend has it you can play a musical tune in a magical instrument to wake up a scarecrow and it's really a long forgotten secret. Yes, I knew those damn scarecrows were up to something. Hey, they put this in the game, I'm gonna buy it, alright? Dogs and their creatures and their beloved creatures the best way. Blah 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 blah. Dog, people and dogs share their love, they also provide wild tasks. Perfect for tending flocks or sheep. Sheep can also be summoned. Dogs also have bones, they sometimes get into cemetery and try to dig up interesting things. Yeah. Okay. So I could go back there and dig, right? That's the clue for the doggo. Why would I need to buy the clue to get into rodeo? Okay. Rodeo is famous for its old cemetery where the tombs, the oldest and most important families are situated. The gravekeeper is a man called Terror. Yeah, I heard about you. He's also well known for his collection of rare and precious golden items of Rhodia. He's always on the lookout for more rare items to collect. He used to be an explorer and he amassed an impressive collection of his travels. He's also warden of the Bobo Temple in Florida. Yeah, I knew all that. No. I guess I just... No. So these are clues to how to solve the prison temple. Mr. Owlboy. Hey, weird. An invisible wall. This game is so beautiful. It really is, except from the fact that it's incredibly frustrating. Okay, so that owl statue doesn't go where I thought he went. Because there's only one of you. Didn't think so. Just check there isn't an owl statue hidden away. So I think we've at least figured out the puzzle for the doggo. Sup, dude. So this game is bizarrely hinting at a day and night system, so I'm guessing we're gonna learn a song that changes this whole place to night at some point. Okay. Princess doll. Check. This game really does train you to immediately do that as soon as you walk into a room. A golden skull, so we know that our boy, the gravekeeper, gravedigger, collects golden skulls, or golden items. And this might be what we need to get him to speak to us. Really big house, but they put the three beds next to each other. Intriguing. Okay, I remember this as well. This hint of room behind this area. Yeah. Oh, I think actually I could probably just go there. Yeah, nothing secret about this. Oh, wait a second here. Oh, again, I need something that I don't have. And that, viewer, is fire. Yeah, I threw a paw at that guy. Screw that guy. So there were soldiers here, right? Oh, he's going to just come in and out now. I wonder why he just went $100 to figure out their pattern. I wonder if these boxes are pushable once you have a strength upgrade. Okay. Huh. So, I did buy this shield, it's just not showing up. There he is. Boom. Alright. I just saw a picture of a Neko-chan. Okay. So that's that reeks of side quests, even though it didn't come up as well. Find her kitty cat. Isn't this the kitty cat? Him. So it's like, can you work out how to get onto the roof of this area? Maybe. If you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm basically trying to explore the entire area before I go back to the graveyard in case I find something. Kagoro at night, the path of fire. Okay. Okay, so I need to learn the spell to make it night time. There's so many things to juggle in this game. Oh, here we go. Thank you. Oh my god, this town is gigantic. Okay, these fish boys. So these fish faces were covering the gate up by the lighthouse. And so I gotta come back here once I fight. Okay, that was a lot of info. So this inn changes day to night. But in order to make that work, I need to kill a creature that was a Bobo that's now a big boy. And Flora is the daughter of a god that I also could beat. Alright. I follow. All of that is later. Oh, I mean, you gotta hand it to me for my dedication to doing that. Okay, so this is our fast travel, right? Okay, now we can fast travel back here. That's a good relief. That's the door to the squid area. Okay, that's weird. How did I get to the... That doesn't make any sense. Oh my god. That was a lot of info. So the gravekeeper, gravedigger holds a lot of the cards. Well, she was designed after the lady in Spirited Away. Too many quests. Oh, this is so Spirited Away. Oh my god. This game has got so much stuff in it. Turn invisible. I'm not sure I need to turn invisible right now. Right. That's what we like to see. I wonder if you kill all the enemies in here, a secret entrance is revealed. No. Oh my god, there's so much going on in Baldo. Oh my god. So that looks like a secret passageway. Oh no. No, 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 no. What's happened? Oh no. This is a glitch. The glitch, isn't it? Okay. Let's try that again. There we go. Glitchless. Where am I? Okay. This game has a stupid amount of stuff, doesn't it? Like, there's just so many little things to find. Like, and I'm off doing this nonsense. And I honestly don't even think this is what I'm supposed to be doing. What? Ah! Okay, that guy's vision's perfect. Okay.
Hey.
What is this area? What are you supposed to do? Right. That.
Hey.
Oh, he caught me this time. So I imagine at night this is, yeah.
Hey.
Oh wow, he got me there. Okay, you can just get by if you sprint really quickly, but then this guy moves. But maybe he goes back. Did he go back? Yeah, okay, he's patrolling.
Hey.
Oh, come on. Okay. Oh. Okay, so I've made progress. Okay, the boxes remain pushed. Oh, god damn it. You know, this isn't what you're supposed to be doing. I know it, you know it. Oh, what? Okay, let's work this out. I got him through him once. go back around this way. Do this. No. Okay, I think I know what to do. I've got to turn those guys around. So he's one of the guys who keeps catching me. So if I just throw... If I hide here... No, he didn't turn. This is definitely the tactic though, isn't it? But you've got to do it high. Whoa! Okay, so why were you looking in this direction? You're not normally looking over here. Do you change? I can't see. Okay. That brings him back. Okay, he's no longer looking in the direction. Oh, fuck. Okay, he's now looking in the wrong direction. So I know that there's a patrol.
I might get caught here. Oh my god, okay, go. All right. Guess what, guys? We're not meant to be here. Right. No! Oh. Hey, Waltzing Train. How's it going? Hope you're having a nice day, evening, morning, wherever it is that you are. Thank you for jumping in. I appreciate the view. Okay. We are trying to potentially sequence break Baldo. Or maybe I'm doing exactly what I'm meant to be doing. It doesn't feel like that. Oh no, death to me. Oh no! Sneaky arachnid. Come down and find me. Oh no. That is literally instant death. I would say I do not like that. Ah! One down. There's the other one. Oh no! Guys, we are getting our booty handed to us right now. Huh. This is harder than it looks. And it probably looks hard. So you gotta kill these two spiders before they get up in the air. If they hit you once, you're dead. And you cannot hit them. So the you got to get one down with this part. I might even go for the one on the right, because one on the left is easier to see. Oh, he was down by this point. Wow, did he ever get bored? Alright, we can do this, guys. We can do this. What? Okay. He's down. Now we just need to correct the gap. No! Come on. I feel like I've sequence break by doing shit. But I feel like that all the time in this game. Excuse me. Do you know the name of hatred? It is this room. Come on, let's see if I can just run at him and kill him. No, he immediately jumps up. The pods can't hit them in the air. I think that's really bad. This really sucks. No. Yeah, this room sucks. This is a terrible room. Yeah, because look at that. He just jumped up. What am I supposed to do with this? Is it looking like the idea of running away? It looks like a one-hit kill. Oh. Okay. Squid. Why? Wait. Oh, oh my God, what? So elaborate. Sorry, I'm not speaking much. I'm just concentrating because I wasn't expecting this area to be so extensive. Like, when I decided to come up here, I wasn't really planning on actually getting in. I was just messing around.
Hey!
No! Come on! Oh. Oh, I bet people hated this fucking dungeon. I'm concentrating because obviously if you get seen, you start all the way back there, which sucks. Okay. Can see me. No, okay. Did you just push them from behind? Yeah, this seems like a comeback later room. Okay. Presumably he turns around.
Hey.
What? Okay. Maybe I really shouldn't be here. Maybe I shouldn't be here at all in the game. It's like, what the fuck are you doing here? Okay. So he's gonna catch me on anyway, whatever I do, right?
Hey.
Yeah, okay. That guy is impossible, so... let's leave and go to the graveyard. Don't send me to jail. my god, I'm stuck. Oh, wait a second. Oof. Okay. I thought I was trapped for a bit there. Okay. Yeah, thank you for showing me that game. I knew that. I have made no progress in like 90 minutes here. Oh, I thought that was going to be a hole. I'm completely lost. It's been like almost 2 hours and I've made no progress. Wow, wow, wow. So if that map is to be believed, the solution to this puzzle is in the bottom left part of this town. Okay, the solution is in this area. Okay, we're going to just do a completely thorough sweep of the town. And if we can't find what to do in this this evening, we'll take a break until tomorrow. And hope that somebody comes on to watch tomorrow who knows a little bit more than I do about what this is that I'm doing. This is the place with the three bedrooms, isn't it? And that goes to a secret passage downstairs. God, if it's just an item you have to buy from the damn lighthouse souvenir shop, I swear to God. Okay. It isn't. But you know, at this point I was kind of like, oh, please don't tell me it's the thing I hope it is. How the hell do you open this door? very close to calling it for the evening because of just... It's not frustration that I'm experiencing right now, it's just confusion. What does the game want me to do? Make sure I check every house. I like thinking sound effect is very weird. It's almost like the game's telling me to make it night. But the lady who can do that says she can't do that, right? He's like, there's more levels in the library. Hey, hey, welcome in. How are you doing? Hope you're having a nice day, evening, or night, wherever you are. How's it going? I'm just playing Baldo and completely lost regarding what to do. Where is that second owl statue? This is one. He definitely goes over here, but I can't see the second one. Statue down, but where is the second one hiding? Oh, there's a pickup. Oh, there it is. That felt good, not gonna lie. It's been an hour and 50 minutes. We've made no progress, really, except from this. At least the stream has been worth something. Is this just more secrets? Okay. I don't have enough money to buy any of these secrets. But it's cool to have activated this. I think there's probably another layer you can activate. Okay. So I have a new secret room. I'm still none the wiser about what to do. This way. Owl Town Museum tells me to come back at night. Although, there might actually be a secret passage. Here? What's this about? Why can't I push those crates out? Where do those crates go? Oh, this is weird. There's obviously a solution to something. Hey, how are you doing? Welcome in. How's your day going? Okay, I can't push that any further. This is weird. Maybe this box, maybe these crates just don't do anything. Okay, give up. Thank you. Okay, there's a cobweb ladder, which I guess you've got to cast fire on to make it fall down, right? This whole area looks like I need a fire spell. What's down here again? That's like a treasure chest, isn't it? Cool outfits. So many side quests. Honestly, I think that's it, right? I've done the whole... I've just gone and looked through the entire area. So there's this plant, which I haven't done anything with. Like, there's gotta be a really simple explanation for this that I just haven't worked out. So it's saying that it's hidden under one of the tombs, but I've pushed the tombs back. This is outrageous. I have no idea what to do. I mean, I've had this for like 2 hours. Still no idea. I'm gonna blame myself, but also... Game? Game? Wanna make it clear what you want me to do? Or at least hint at it? Thank you. Right, give me a second, or I'm actually going to Google this. Oh, no answer, I guess. I'm on my own. Okay, I'm gonna edit the name of this one to be part 3, absolutely nothing was achieved, because I've just spent 2 hours running around, looking for that dog. I'm getting nowhere. Hey, how are you doing? I hope your day, evening or morning is going well. Thank you for jumping in. We're currently just struggling to figure out how to get to the dog in the cemetery. We've been spending a couple hours trying to let that out, yet to do it. I hope your day's going well anyway. How do I get to you? Right, I'm gonna call it there. Thank you for watching. I cannot believe we made no progress whatsoever. But hopefully next time, tomorrow, we'll actually get somewhere. But yeah. I'm going to save this video as no progress video, but thank you and I hope that you enjoyed. Wait a second, Alibaba Gamer says, throw pot at Switch. Just as I was about to give up. Which pot and which Switch? There's a pot. Pot at top of steps. Okay. Is there a switch? Blue pot. Oh, isn't that golden? Yeah, thank you so much. I saw that switch ages ago. And I was like, okay, you need someone to stand on it. Thank you. That was apparently going to be my essentially unsolvable riddle. Right, let me just finish this then. After all my goodbyes, I will presumably go get this doggo. Hey, I appreciate that. That would have been... This has given this stream some meaning. After all that, thank you. How are you enjoying the game, by the way, Alibaba? It seems like you're a little bit further ahead than I am. Okay, you're stuck right after this part. Okay. Well, hopefully by tomorrow I will have figured out where to go after this. So maybe I can help you out in return. Terror. Okay, nice. Yeah, it is a janky game. But I really like it, except for the fact that it's taking me 2 hours to get to this dog. And I only got there because you came in and were like, hey dude, throw the pot at this switch. That's how janky this game is. It's so confusing at times. Okay. Dude. He didn't actually just get. He didn't give me the key to the prison, did he? So I actually don't. I can't actually get to the prison. But I do now have a doggo. Where am I taking this dog at? Yeah, it's not clear what it wants you to do. Oh, actually... I think I do know what to do. I don't know how to give it to him. But I picked this up from a side room before. The Golden Skull, you can only find in Rodea. This item is perfect for a collector's piece. And then he's asking for a rare item that belonged to the royals. Oh, and thank you very much for the follow, I appreciate that. Okay, I don't know how to give items there. Like, oh, okay, you have this as well. Yeah, because I picked this up and it felt really, like, worthy of a plot. Yeah, he doesn't accept it, does he? I've not really figured out how to give anything. Like, there's this, like, pendant. Perfect for a cat. I don't know how to do what to do with that. Let's just see. Have you tried breaking into the castle? Now I've got the dog, I've got a second win, and I'll play for a little bit longer, just to see if we can figure this out, what to do next. So this dog has got to be useful or something. Okay. You'd think... Yeah, so I got actually inside the castle, but there seems to be like, I don't know, I think I got there too soon. I was throwing pots to make the guards look in certain directions, and I eventually got to a particular guard inside the castle, who was always looking. Oh, yeah, I know exactly where to go with that. Oh my god, this game is so elaborate. I know exactly where you're supposed to go. I think. Well, I can kind of remember where it was. So this is the game where you basically never finish any of your... Oh wait, the dog's gone. Oh, there he is. Basically, you do about 20 side quests at once. Okay, so... Right, what song do I need to play to you? Oh, okay. A Bobo seed. Don't really know what to do with that. So I think I remember the sheep being over here. Ugh, the map sucks. That's my number one dislike of this game, I think. The goddamn map is so bad. Yeah! That's efficiency. Okay. Doggo has cleared out the sheep. Yeah, I literally can't see anything. Like, the mini-map is just about fine, but the big map is... Yeah, no legend, no zooming. It makes everything a little bit harder. And I feel like it would be great if they just didn't do that. Oh, whoa! What is that? What is you? Okay. Whoa, I didn't have much money at all. Oh. Oh my god. That keeps tricking me. Okay. Okay. So he just sold me a map for a part of the map world I'm not in. Alright. Hello, how are you doing? Thanks for jumping in. How's your day going? Ursula's Mill. Okay, so that connects to that side path. What's down here? Seth Diego, how's it going? Okay, so I could have actually accessed this point earlier. But maybe not got the map? So, have you completed the side quest with Ursula, Alibaba? Where the hell am I? Like, I'm wondering if you complete that, does she give you the golden item that you need to give to the gravedigger? Yeah, that might be it, because... Maybe, I don't know. It just feels like I got told about this Ursula side quest earlier and now we've unlocked it. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I'm gonna go to Ursula and see what she says. Yeah, I think you're right about the area, because you worked out where how the dog clears it out. No, I don't have time to kill that fish. It's late, and I want to find out what's next on the agenda. So Ursula is over here. Oh my god. These mimics, man. This time I won't die to that mimic pot. Oh. Wait, maybe she's here. Ursula the Herbalist. Oh, this is the Herbalist told Triple Sister Ursula and Maniko. They're in Panther Hills. Huh, why did I swear I saw a sign saying Ursula's Mill. Well, I think we know where to go, kind of. Wait, what's over here? So we want to go up there. Let's try this way first. Yeah, this looks right. Ursula's Mill this way. That doesn't seem right. It's pointing me in the wrong direction. Liking the sound of this music though. Oh, my friend! Yeah, I know what you mean. Go up to meet Ursula. Excuse me. go up to meet Ursula, right behind the corner and up to the mountain you meet me. Oh, okay. I guess the game is basically telling you you now can do whatever you want. Okay, I'm going to go to Ursula just to see what happens. Hello, Ajaxio and Sia. Apologies if I mispronounced both of your names there. That's a lot of vowels. And it's 1 a.m. But thank you very much for jumping in, wherever you are in the world. I appreciate it. Okay. We're on our way to Ursula. And I think this will probably help us out. Manico the Witch. Oh my god, this map is really horribly designed. What? Which is the... How do you get into her house? Excuse me, what? I must have missed the entrance. Right? Oh. Seth Diego, I don't know if you're still here, but thank you for the follow. I just saw that. Thank you. Oh my god! Nope. I didn't miss the entrance. It was just buried. Oh my god, there's no way I'm letting you kill me and make me go all the way back. It might look like I know what I'm doing, but I don't. Well, that went rather well. Empty dindy for all that. Oh my god. Surprise goat. I feel like I've accidentally found two dungeons when I should... when all I wanted to do was find Ursula. Like, I must have missed her, the entrance to her house. Oh my god, leave me alone, goat boy. Like, where is her house? I'm looking forward to working out what these things are as well. Yeah, big time. I'm like, So Manico is up there, but I'm like, wandering around here, like, when I walked into this area, I got a cutscene saying, hey, you got to the house you were looking for, and then it's so unclear where that house is. Okay, so I know the woods are up there. Okay, let's see, Ursula's gonna be down here. She's gotta be... Okay. Yeah, like, what? What's that? What does that paw print mean? Oh, okay, to be fair, there is a blue dot on the mini-map. Game. No. No. Don't drag me to my death. What the hell is going on? Where is their entrance? I must have just walked right past it. Okay, we found it, we found it. Okay, I think this should be the next step into the main story, I'm hoping. Just want to see what this is. Hmm.
Here she is, spirited away witch lady. Lol, she's upstairs. This game really be trolling at the moment. Hey! Oh, yeah. Yeah, 100% draw game. Hey, Slat McCur. Sorry if I mispronounced that name there, my friend. To fill the cabbages, what you need to do is there's a, by the stream where she stand. If you've met the lady herself standing in the stream with the two holes, go back onto land and you have. You go right and left, either well one first, and then up the slopes, and you'll see on the right like a big white cabbage. And you pick it up and you very slowly walk it to a hole by the lady in the water, and you drop it into the hole, and it won't look like it's got inside, it'll just sit on top. Then go to, if you go right first, then go to your left, and there's a lady trying to pull a cabbage out of the ground on one of the, like, the raised farming platforms. Use your shovel to dig it out and then pick it up, carry it, put it into the other hole, and then that's the side quest done. Okay, so that's what you do. Alibaba, I don't know if you were reading that text, but you may have also noticed that there is an item you could have bought in the in Rhodia, which lets you go invisible, and there's a sneaking outfit you can buy as well. I just didn't put two and two together. Get the sneaking items, either the potion or the outfit, and then you can get past the guards. What time is it? Yeah, I can try and do that. So she gave me loads of options. Let's see. Thank you for the follow, Slat. I appreciate that. Okay, now I just need to remember. Okay, this is the lady who runs the inn. I just need to remember which house is the magic potion lady. Oh, so you got past all the guards? Oh, you're kidding! So there's another puzzle you need to solve after this. Did you meet Luna? In the castle? God, I wish I knew where the old lady wizard was. Oh, nice. Okay, so there's a lantern we need as well. Let's see if we can get ahead of that. Oh, you can't find Luna. Okay, let's see if I have any more luck. Do you remember where exactly Ursula is? Because I know she's in this town somewhere. And I wish the map had little faces instead of white boxes. Oh, okay, no worries, dude. Have a good one. I understand the need for sleep. It's also 1 a.m. here. Thank you very much. Have a nice sleep and have a productive day tomorrow. Thanks for tuning in. Maybe tomorrow you'll check back and I have found how to get past the next bed. You can just skip ahead. See ya. Good night, man. All right. This is the cemetery. Going away. Glitchy. Try resetting the room. Here she is. Okay, I need to sell some stuff. Thank you.
Hey, will you buy my stuff? Oh my god, I hate this menu. No. Who do I go to? Maybe... Oh, I wish the answer was yes at the end of all of these conversations. Okay, now I should have to buy two of the invisible items. Alright, with these items, I should be able to get past that guard that kept on capturing me. Hopefully two will be enough. Hey, that's fine, just reset my hearts. Okay, so I know... I haven't done this in a long time, but I think I figured it out, right? Oh, whoop! He didn't turn around. Hey, bro. There we go. Oh, I think I've made a boo-boo here. I don't need to be over here.
Hey.
Oh, what? Yeah, I think it's a random chance if that guy sees you or not. I don't want to waste one of these potions on a thing I've done without potions. Oh my god, it's this thing, isn't it, where you have to beat the spiders. Oh cool, it's a save there. No. Oh my god. That's going to mean I'm going to have to go back and make farm money and get more. Oh, what the flipping flip. You are kidding me. Okay, well, I'm just going to try and sneak by him, but I think that's it. I think that's it for tonight, because I have a feeling... that there's only one way to do this. And it's going exactly the right way. Let's see if he turns around. Oh, is that possible? Let's try that one more time. Maybe I can try it out with a less difficult try to get past.
Hey.
No. Okay, well, we know what to do, but unfortunately it requires... more money. Not only that, not only more money, it requires perfect stealthing. So I'm going to call it for tonight. Thank you very much for watching. If you're watching live, I really appreciate your help and your conversation. If you're watching it on catch up to see how the hell to do these puzzles in this game, I hope that you stuck around for the first 2 hours where nothing happened to see some progress. I'll be back shortly, next day or so, to continue this. Yeah, this is Baldo, and thank you very much. My name is Linkton Park. If you enjoyed it, please follow. I'd really appreciate it. Have a lovely rest of your day.